Hello, are you Mark Ryder?
Yes, are you Ali?
Yes, I am.
Nice to meet you.
And you, welcome to the UK Draw Hotels in the city center.
How far is it?
It's about 30 minutes. If the chef is okay,
great.
Would you like a coffee first?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Alright, let's go. My car's in the car park. Can I help you with your bags?
No, thank you.
Good evening, sir.
Hello, I have a reservation.
My name is Mark Ryder. Can you spell that, please?
R-Y-D-E-R.
4-5 nights.
Yes, that's right.
Can I have your passport, please?
This moment.
Here you are. Can you sign here, please? Do you want a smoking or non-smoking room?
Non-smoking, please.
Here's your key. This room 4-5 on the fourth floor.
Thank you.
Oh, where's the lift? It's over there. Do you need help with your bags?
No, it's okay, thanks.
Enjoy your stay, Miss Ryder.
Thank you.
Who is he?
She.
Who is he?
She is Ali.
Where's the Mark Ryder's hotel?
His hotel is in the city center.
Where are they?
They are in the area.
Who is he?
She is Ali.
Where's the Mark Ryder's hotel?
His hotel is in the city center.
Where are they?
They are in the airport.
How far is from the airport to the Mark Ryder's hotel?
It's about 30 minutes. It's a traffic stop.
Would he like a coffee first?
He wouldn't like a coffee first.
Where's the Ali's car?
Her car is in the car park. What do you like? Does Mark need help with his bags?
No, he doesn't need help with his bags.
Does he have a reservation?
Yes, he has a reservation.
Who has a reservation?
Mark Ryder has a reservation.
How many nights does he stay in the hotel?
He stays in the hotel for 5 nights.
Does he want a smoking or non-smoking room?
He wants a non-smoking room.
Where is Mark's room?
It's room 4-5 on the fourth floor.
Hello.